Go through the day today. Temperatures will climb into the mid-80s. Should be a really nice day overall with a mix of clouds and sunshine. Lower rain chances today, just a small chance this afternoon, mainly across the Virginia, North Carolina border and point south. The Outer Banks, southern Outer Banks, especially near the Pamlico Sound, may have the best chance of seeing any shower or storm activity today. Notice late in the afternoon, a couple little areas pop up there. Could even see a bit near the Albemarle, but notice certainly not as big of coverage as we had yesterday. Now, overnight into tomorrow, that's when rain chances region-wide increase once again. We'll see some scattered showers, maybe a few storms as we go into the morning hours on Monday, and then in the afternoon, that's our best chance as these areas of rain push through the area, and we could have some heavy downpours with this. So flooding will be a concern once again as we go through Monday. Make sure you have our Wavy weather app just in case any flash flood warnings are issued once again, and maybe see a flood watch come out overnight and into Monday. So here's the deal for the week ahead. Yes, I know there's a lot of rain icons on there. However, not every day will be constant rain. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, I think we're looking probably more at like afternoon rain, evening rain, with some drier times in the morning. So we'll keep an eye on things here, but don't forget you can always track the rain yourself as well using our Wavy weather app. The radar on there to help you plan out your day.